This winter's tale begins one Saturday, someplace, somewhere in the early 90s. Nothing unusual or out of the ordinary was in the air that afternoon. Ringing around, sorting things out for that evening's shenanigans. Bear in mind, this was a time when chats were still quite pricey. Cockle a pub, you could drop a couple and you'd last all night. Well before the wind blew cocaine in on a tumbleweed. Turning the scene into... Anyway, the venue on the menu was a local car repair garage in Chapel Town, which was only a 5-minute drive from where we were. Made a nice change, no motorways leading to Manchester, Sheffield, York, Ripon, etc. Mad heads doing over 135 miles an hour, fast on fast. Flash forward, 5 hours later. Did you see how quick that day just went then? Arriving at the party, me and our dads and a couple of pals. Excuse my memory, it's a bit vague.
You know you can't remember?
But they'll know who they are once Hope kicks in. We always parked a couple of streets away, just in case any muskets seen you coming out in a freedom state, off your box, diving into a screeve. Anyway, everything went according to plan. No carry on, paranoia kept to a minimum. Great night had by all. On exiting the warm room of sweat and body heat, it must have been around 6 a.m, absolutely bitter, cold, still dark, trying to find where the car was parked.
Where is it?
Freezing, he knackers off. The fact the car was black didn't help us. Then out of nowhere, it appeared to be shivering with iced up windows. Poor thing.
Oh.
Key in the door, open right lively, we all dived in. I remember our dad saying, "Have a look out of that passenger door, our kid." So I opened it, and all I saw was his back disc brake spinning.
Couldn't believe the eyes. What's going on here then?
And I don't know how long it took us to realise. I don't know how long it took. I don't know how long it took us to realise.
Daft twat, we were sitting on bricks. Never.
So we all got out like 4 spacemen that had just stepped out of a lunar module, taking our first steps on the moon. Sitting in a Renault 5 GT turbo up your tits. After dancing all night like raving lunatics. As all the party people floated on past. Stuck in the ghetto, going nowhere fast. Some cheeky fuckers nicked the back wheels. What seemed like ages, we had to wait for a recovery truck to pick us up and take us back home. Lucky for us, we were local. We had a good idea who played this prank, not mentioning any laughs. Nice one, Tony. Without your action,
let's face it,
there'd be no story. I don't know how long it took us to realise. I don't know how long it took. Sitting in a Renault 5 GT turbo of your tits. After dancing all night like raving lunatics. As the party people floated on past. Stuck in the ghetto, going nowhere fast. Sitting in a Renault 5 GT turbo of your tits. After dancing all night like raving lunatics. As the party people floated on past. Stuck in the ghetto, going nowhere fast. It was on bricks. Some cheeky fuckers nicked the back wheels.
We're sitting on bricks.
Proper Shalimar moment. You know, a night to remember. I just thought I'd share